to now, where we went to the thrift store, the good one that I always get the best deals at. We got this Dora shirt. This is a 3T for Kassidy for the fall. It's got Dora on it and boots. This was 50 cents. We got these fleecy, warm pink pants. These are 3T. These are from the children's place. They were 50 cents. We got this super cute skirt. This is Carter's brand. Carter's 2T. It's corduroy. It's got this cute print. It's got pockets on the back. And it's got the adjusters in the inside. We got this, and that was 50 cents. This skirt for me. How much were skirts? $3? $3 each were skirts. This one is for Forever 21. It's got this nice thick waistband. And then looks like this. Okay, wait, I gotta show this one. This is Candy's brand skirt for me. Got a stretchy waistband. And it's got this summery print on it. I got pajamas for Oliver that were $1. They're SpongeBob. The shorts look like this. And the top looks like this. What does it say? A little square. SpongeBob, yeah. Ollie would love those. I got a yard of material because I want to try to make Kassidy a skirt. Like, sew it myself. Just looks like this. And the last things were, they had a whole wall. I don't know, somebody must have donated like a bunch together. A whole wall of freezer bags filled with Build-A-Bear outfits. And both of the kids each have 2 Build-A-Bears. So we got some outfits for them because I know they're expensive when you go there. Anyway, this is a tuxedo for a bear, and this was only $3.50. Wait, should I take them out of the box? This is the tuxedo. This is the shirt. And the little pants. Then we've got, for Hailey, we got a bridal dress. They didn't have very many girl-ish dresses. This is the headband with the veil. And the little dress. And this one was $3.50. And the last one was, I got for Oliver because he loves soccer. It's a soccer player outfit. This one was $4 because it's got the shirt, it's got shorts, and they're like the jersey material, and it's got cleats, and it's got a soccer ball that Kassidy just ran away with. Can I see it? Kassidy, can I see? And a soccer ball. So that's it for the thrift store, and next up is Just a Buck, and then that should be it. Yeah. Just a Buck is next.